first time seeing it. Whew. All right, Eli.
What are we making, friends? We're making cake for you.
Orlando, Florida. It's like 90 degrees. My crazy ass is wearing long pants.
And we're currently taking Polaroids.
Look.
Nice, beautiful day out here doing big things. Sunday, fun days. You already know.
That's what it takes to get a picture.
Camera on me, like, damn.
It's so bright.
Heading over from Florida to California to move her across country. So now, you guys know who my roommate is. After 7 long days, we finally made it home to California.
Yeah. Eating some canes. Damn. Yeah.
You that look shit like was Bane. Lame.
Valentine's Day present time. Mine, because she picked these out herself.
Flippers.
But now, because she started collecting cards as well, I made her own box.
It is! Hey, we got Holland!
Love you, baby.
This looks fine.
Knickknacks. Knickknack, patty whack.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay, so you gotta pick a date. You gotta tell your bosses. You gotta wanna call out. Put in your money to get you a trip to see your sister in Seattle.
Really? You That's gotta... so generous. I'm shocked. It's getting hot in here.
It's bot.
Huh?
It's bot.
Got it?
I bought a ring, and I want to add Allie to help me set it up for Christmas. Around Christmas time, like 28th.
Congratulations.
Okay.
Thank you.
So it's bot.
Oh, shiny. Okay, my boy.
This is about to happen. Documented everything. Today's October 19th. You're currently in Seattle. How you doing, Mr. Novoa?
Hey, Eric. How are you?
I'm doing amazing. Thank you. Thank you for asking. The reason why I asked to call you, I would love to do this if I was in person, and if I wasn't 3,000 to 4,000 miles away. And I want to ask Miss Novoa as well. Ever since I met your daughter, I knew she was the one. It's been love since first sight, and I want to ask for your permission if I can have your daughter's hand in marriage. I wanted to ask Miss Navoa as well, but in Spanish. Excuse me if it's bad. Tabien les voy a preguntar en español. Me encantaría pedirles permiso a ambos para tomar la mano de su hermosa hija en matrimonio. I'm gonna ask you two for your permission if I can propose to your daughter.
Eric, if you guys are sure of what you guys want to do, you know, you guys will have our blessing.
I truly appreciate that, and ever since the day I met her, I knew she was the one. I'm 100,000% sure.
I'm happy. I love you guys, and I wish for you very, very happy together.
Thank you so much. She's in great hands. She loves my family. I love your family. I love her. She loves me. We've been together for almost 6 years. Our relationship feels new and young. Like it's the first day every day. It's time to just finally make it happen. This wedding ring that I got for her, when I first saw that, I cried. She deserves this plus more. I just can't wait for the moment for her to receive it. She looks up to you guys so much, and I'm gonna be honest, ever since all these stories I've heard from her and what I learned from you guys, I look up to you guys as well. So it means the world that I'm getting your blessing, and I can't wait to make you happy, make you proud that your daughter is gonna have a phenomenal life. Thank you. Take care. Right. Bye. That was the most nerve-wracking thing. I don't ever get nervous. You know I don't get nervous. But like, I'm shaking. It's cold in here. It's just a lot of emotions. Can't wait till the day happens. It's been a progress. And I love you. And all these little shits love you too. Come back home. Come back home from Seattle. I'm about to retrieve it. She's down there. She doesn't know. She is downstairs. She has no idea.
There you go.
This is my first time seeing it. All right, Eli. Since June. Look at that. You can't even see it. That's how. It is in 2 days.
Really?
Oh, shit. So it's a lot bigger than what it should be, but
oh my god,
exactly what you wanted.
Oh my god,
thank you guys for coming to my TED Talk. Now we celebrate. She said yes. Another sister.
Good.
How do you feel about having a sister finally?
I feel actually really happy.
Oh!
Oh!